Hi guys, my name is Alia and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're going to talk about the new L'Oreal Rouge Signature. So if you guys want to know how the product looks like on me and how it performs and all that, please stay tuned. So ni kotak dia, can you guys see? It's just a black soft touch box. And it says L'Oreal up here. And then dekat sini, dia ada dia punya shade, okay? So that's for the box. And then these are the products. See, so many of them. So kita ada 10 shade in total. Tapi dua ni yang ada beli sendiri, yang ada dah guna. So I already know how I feel about the product. So I just nak bagi review. And kalau apa nak tengok swatch, ampa boleh stay tuned till the end. But untuk formula dia, it's very lightweight. It's watery. Dia macam lip tint. Okay, just bayangkan lip tint yang sangat-sangat cair tu. Tapi dia pigmented. And obviously kalau yang lip tint yang cair tu, dia tak rasa anything on the lips kan. So this two doesn't feel like that, okay. And kalau hampa macam reapply pun, dia tak rasa sticky, dia tak rasa awkward, dia tak rasa There's no feels, okay, on the lips. Apa tu, dia cuma rasa sejuk je lah once you guys apply the product kan. Bila you guys apply it, it feels cold, okay. Like initial first touch, okay. So macam dia cakap, dia ada 10 warna. And Ali akan mula dengan kali yang macam nude-nude dulu, okay. Kali-kali yang safe, okay. So the first shade I'm going to swatch for you guys is I Embrace 124. Boleh tengok how easy it is to apply on the lips. And applicator dia macam ni. So dia bentuk dia tu memang ada sharp edge tu kan, untuk senang follow you guys punya lip shape. Okay, nampak? Haa macam tu. Untuk colour yang macam ni, it's not really that pigmented sampai dia boleh cover hampa punya lip colour, your natural lip colour. As you guys can see right now, Ala punya bibir memang gelap. So after Ali dah apply ni, dia nampak macam ni lah. So dia bagi efek macam coral, you know, something like that. I personally won't like buy this on my own sebab I don't really like how it looks, you know. But yeah. After that, I akan remove the lip colour using this Hadalabo 3-in-1 micellar cleansing water. And just a cotton pad. I akan remove and I akan reapply I punya foundation. And then, bawa I akan swatch the next shade, okay. Sebab produk dia ni macam tin, so dia macam lekat lah kat bibir warna dia. So kalau kita tak tak guna foundation untuk cover, dia akan nampak merah. Dia akan nampak dengan dia akan tinggalkan kesan warna sebelumnya lah. Okay, next I'm going to swatch. I chose 1-1. Okay, so this is what I chose looks like. Shade I'll be swatching 105 eyebrow. Ooh. Guys, can you see how thin my lips looks right now? This is why I kena conceal, okay? So yeah, I'm going to conceal this mess, okay? Damn. Next, we're going to go with 114. I represent. Okay, represent. Okay. Kalau dia macam ni. Oh wow. It kind of turned pink. Nampak. Dekat dalam botol dia macam mana, dekat bibir dia macam mana. Jadi sebab dia pakai concealer, dia macam turn into this pink colour. almost look neon, guys. Kalau dekat Xiaomi alih-alih nampak dia macam neon gila. Yeah. So this is our present. The shade I present, memang kalau hampa pakai tu memang hampa kena betul-betul suka colour dia sebab it stays. Okay, even though ada dah apply for concealer, dia still nampak this, the colour. Hampa luar tak? I can't do anything. So, yeah. Carry on. Kita akan pakai next 119, I Dream. Okay, I Dream. Yang ni, oh wow. Ini hot. Okay, you know what? Bila masa first dia nampak macam gila electric kan, tapi dia dah apa? Mix dengan dia punya skin tone, dia dah kurangkan dia punya electric punya apa tu? Color tu. Dia lebih tone down lah. I'm so sorry guys. Dia nampak agak messy sebab dia campur dengan colour yang I present tu. So dia macam tak apa-apa. It doesn't look clean, okay? Even though I dah pun make it work, okay? I dah pun try to make it work, okay? So yeah. This is I Dream. Next we have 113, I don't know. Okay. Okay, I don't know. I think dia macam apa? True red and dia pigmented jugalah. So it really did cover my natural lip color. I don't know if you guys can tell the difference between this one dengan the last one. Tapi, I think this one lagi pigmented. Okay. Okay, this is the last red. This is 115. I am worth it. So this is I'm worth it. I am worth it. Okay. Okay, just an update. I am worth it tu memang another one yang gila-gila pigmented and dia bagi tint you guys punya lips. Can you guys see? My lips is so raw, okay? Okay, now kita akan swatch eye play. You know what? Actually, Ali akan swatch dulu eye explore and Ali akan letak eye play on top sebab kalau dia nude kan. So it's kind of the same. It's a little more brown than your apa traditional nude, okay? Like I said in the beginning of the video, yang ni memang kalau Ali beli memang Ali suka eye explore. So, this is what it looks like. Now, I like a swatch I play on top tanpa removing the color sebab I feel like this is like my nude, you know? Macam betul-betul bibir alia. Okay? Wow, nampak dah beza dia. I play dengan I explore. Oh my god, this color though. Dekat orang kulit gelap lagi pada dia. Lepas tu dengan wing liner. Oh my god, looks so bomb. So again, this is I play. 126. Okay, But yeah, I personally think I saved the best for last. Sebab this is my favorite color out of all of them. So it is 103. I enjoy because I enjoy. Okay, let's stop. Guys, oh my god. And it's so sexy, don't I? Nampak macam vampire tak? Alif naik suka this shade untuk buat lip, macam ombre. Sebab ada selalu pakai color macam concealer. Lepas tu letak this shade dekat my rim, my lip, my lips yang kat dalam tu. So dia macam nampak macam ombre cantik tu. Oh my god. Nampak. Again, this is the swatch for 103. Enjoy. I enjoy. So that's it, guys. Aku ngantuk dah ni. So yeah, if you guys find this video helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And kalau abang masih baru dekat channel dia, tolong subscribe and click that bell notification so that every time I upload, hampa boleh dapat notification. So in this video, Alia akan buat sikit giveaway kalau hampa nak any of the color yang Alia pakai ni, yang memang Alia pakai macam this all of this yang Alia dah pakai dalam ni. With all of this, Alia akan simpan, I explore, I enjoy dengan which one I apport lah ya. Yang ni kot, I rule, okay. Alia akan simpan tiga ni je. So, yang lain-lain ni, kalau hampa nak, hampa boleh beritahu kat Alia down below dekat komen hampa suka yang mana. And Alia akan buat pin message, hampa just follow the rules yang ada list dekat situ. And insyaAllah kalau hampa bertuah, hampa boleh menangi any of these shades. Okay, so yeah, Alia tak tahu lagi if Alia nak bagi semua ni kat seorang ataupun bagi kat seorang satu. I don't know yet. Sebab hampa kena bayar untuk postage sendiri. So yeah, that's it. Thanks so much for watching. I will see you guys on my next one. Bye.